Viewer discretion is advised.
You want 1097, fight in progress. Two males, one male black, one male. 98
times in the bank.
Yeah!
Damn.
He pulled the gun!
He's got a gun?
Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
He's got the gun!
In the black lights.
R51 and Link 101 are gonna be in area.
Well, we got a fake badge here.
Police impersonator. 151-1097. What seems to be the obstruction?
Police department.
What do you want?
Turn the music down now. Turn the music down. Turn the music down right now. Turn the music down right now.
Give me a second. Stay out here. Turn down the music. Cops are here.
Turn the music off. Turn it off all the way. Turn it off all the way.
Yo, turn the music all the way off. You happy?
Come out here for a second. Name's Officer Cooper. This is Captain Mazinski.
I don't know what the problem is.
Lake Erie Police Department. We got a noise complaint or some shit. Is there a reason you're blasting that music so loud?
We're not doing what we want. It's called a party, officer.
I understand that, but you got neighbors above you, around you, so, I mean, you're disturbing them.
That's too bad. Okay, we're allowed to play our music if we want to.
Yeah, as long as it can't be heard outside of your residence, and obviously your neighbors can hear it outside the residence, so that's...
No.
You know, you realize City of Lake Erie has a noise ordinance, right?
Who cares about the... Is this the person who called this old lady?
Nope. Step away! Hey!
Milbrid! Milbrid! Did you actually call?
We don't know who called. We just got the call. Is too loud.
If they can be heard with this lady, all she does outside is smoke outside of her patio. I don't call the cops because there's so much smoke in this area.
Well, she might have not been the one that called. We don't know who called. So why don't you go ahead and take a step over there and bring it down?
How about you take a step back, officer? Milbrid! How about you stop smoking so much?
Get back.
Listen, you either bring it down or you're gonna go down in handcuffs, your choice.
Okay, the music is off. The house.
I don't know how old this guy is.
What'd you say?
Hey, sir, how old are you?
Does that matter, officer?
I don't know how old he is.
Okay.
I'm just curious.
I don't have to link. I watch Cop Block or whatever. I know I don't have to relinquish any information to you.
Fair enough.
Actually, right now you're in violation of the law, so...
Are you over the age of 21?
198, correction. I'm gonna step back into my residence so that you guys cannot come in.
Actually, you're being detained right now.
Actually? Really? Why? Just because I was playing too loud of music?
Yeah, that's a violation of city ordinance, which means we have the right to detain you at this point, so you're not going anywhere right now.
Really?
How many people inside the house?
Does not matter. I have to answer anything.
Alright, well, I'm just curious. I don't want them to be, you know, concerned.
Well, as you can tell, they're filming right now, this injustice happening.
Okay.
So,
okay.
Are they at the door?
Yeah. And in the window. Hey, I don't step into my house.
I'm not inside. I'm opening up the door for them to ask them a question.
You have ID on you. 21?
It's in the house.
Okay, why don't you go get that for me?
Alright.
We're just gonna... Here, I'm standing at the door. Where is it? Where is it? Inside the house.
Huh? They...
Where is it inside the house?
It's in my room.
Okay, is your room upstairs?
Yes, it is.
Alright.
Disregard.
You hear me? Yeah, I'm gonna go to the top of the stairs. I'm gonna wait for you outside at the top of the stairs, okay? I'm
not gonna go. You stay right outside. Nobody's coming in.
If you come out with anything more than your wallet, you're gonna have a different issue, understand?
We'll see if you start. Okay, go ahead and shoot me, officer. We got people filming.
Go get your wallet and just come back out.
Oh gosh,
151, can you check firearm history on this residence?
Advise that you own a shotgun.
10-4.
Can the host switch to my
watch, Cooper, get out of the stairwell.
124.10-7.
Cooper, you're right in the stairway.
He's peeking around right there, check that out. Oh, here he comes.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir?
Officer, did you step into my house?
Standing right here at the doorway.
Okay.
ID, please.
Well, here's my wallet. Excuse me.
Do you have any warrants? Are you on probation or parole?
No.
Alright.
No.
Okay. Write his name.
Yes, sir.
Sir, is that alcohol over there?
I suggest to put that away. No, officer, of course not.
Who else is in the residence?
Just a couple of my friends, about 30, 50, 40 people.
Is this your house?
It's my parents, yeah.
Okay, where are they? Are they out of town or something?
Cooper, he's clear valid.
They're on a cruise, yeah.
They're on a cruise, alright. Well, since they're not here...
They're somewhere in the Pacific Ocean or whatever.
Here's the deal.
Since they're not here, I hate to have to do this, but we're going to cite you for minor in possession, because this is your house and that's alcohol in there and you're under the age of 21, so you're going to be cited for minor in possession.
No. Please, officer, it's unnecessary.
Buddy, if you would have just been nice to us, would have been cooperative, we would have probably just walked away, had you turned down the music and walked away, but since you wanted to act like this, it's going to go down the bad road. See what I'm saying? It's all about your attitude.
Is this even legal? You guys don't have a warrant to search my house.
It doesn't matter. We got a call here. It doesn't matter. We got a call here, so we don't. You let us in.
And the booze were in plain sight. I looked at the window and I saw the booze.
Yeah, so we're going to go ahead and detain everybody in the house. And we're gonna cite
Whoa.
You. Yep. If you would have just been a little more cooperative, everyone would have been either going home or even staying here. But since you wanted to act like this, it's gonna be a big problem.
Officer, there's almost already 50 people here. You're not gonna be able to arrest us all.
We're not arresting.
A warning.
Don't worry, we're not arresting everybody. We're just gonna have everybody removed from the property. And we'll be calling your folks. Let me get their phone number.
Oh my. No.
I mean, you can give it to me, and maybe it'll be better for you, or I can just go to the computer and look it up. It's your choice.
Removal of parties from inside the house.
I don't think you can touch anything or search anything, officer.
We're not searching or touching anything. We're just seizing the booze.
That's all we're doing, okay? We're grabbing the booze, and we're just going to check to make sure that all these people are...
We're getting everybody out of the house.
...are over the age of 21. If there's anyone who's...
We're not going to cite any of your friends. It's not going to go down like that. You're the only one getting in trouble because it's your house, okay? So we're going to just have them all leave.
Classic.
Hey, listen, this could be a whole lot worse. Every single one of your friends could be getting a ticket right now, so that's your choice, man. If you want to continue to act like this, I'm going to give every one of them a ticket.
Okay.
And I'll personally write your name on the back of it.
As well.
You want me to...
Yeah, you just love the threat, don't you? Do what you want to do, gosh.
You want me to tell the whole party that Mr. Jalen here got everybody a ticket?
Cooper,
or you want me to just let everybody leave?
No, no, no. Just let everybody leave, God. We're
take a seat
party.
On the staircase right now. Take a
seat. Because of what's her name? Her over there, Miss Smoke-a-Lock.
Alright, take a seat on the... Hey, take a seat on the staircase, I asked you already. Right there. Sit down.
Oh, it's on the stairwell. Nice.
Right there. Be real with me, dude. Come on. You just having fun or something?
What?
Just having fun while parents are away?
Hello? Johnson, you home?
Yeah, exactly.
Who the hell is that?
I'm gonna go put this in the trunk.
Hey! Someone's at the door.
Johnson, you home?
Hey, stop right there.
Johnson, you home?
Who's that? Who are you?
Johnson,
hey, who are you? Stop.
What's
who are you?
On? I'm his roommate. I'm his roommate. I share a room on the second floor. What's going on?
Are you his legal guardian?
I'm his legal guardian?
Or are you just renting?
Trying to make
younger, well, he's my stepbrother.
He's your stepbrother? Take a seat on the staircase. Take a seat on the staircase, get your ID out.
The cost of someone taking over the place,
me?
Dude.
Are your parents... Your guys' parents are on a cruise right now? How old are you, sir?
Yeah, I'm getting
yeah I'm 21, but, I mean, I'm that as of right now, I'm his legal guardian.
Sit on the staircase.
Alright, take a seat on the staircase right now.
Watch.
Me?
Just help Cooper over. I think I'll put these booze in the trunk or
yeah, hang on, let me go take a seat, I guess.
Do you have your ID on you?
What did he do?
Right there, it's fine.
Yeah, here you go.
I didn't do anything!
So you're guarding him right now? You're his legal guardian at this time while your parents are gone?
Hold on, I can't hear the radio.
124 is responding. Code 2.
Let me turn that down, sorry.
Alright, what was it?
So you're his legal guardian while your parents are away?
Yes. Why? What's going on?
Okay. Alright, so when we got here, we got one of your neighbors, I'm not sure who, but called about a noise complaint. We arrived, this guy was blasting his music like no tomorrow. I could hear it from a block away. We get in here, ID him, he's 17 years old, and there's booze all over this house. There's like 50 or 40 people. We got them all out now, and they're going home.
Everybody needs to leave.
He's getting cited for minor in possession of alcohol.
Now, all of you.
Johnson, is that
every
true?
Every single one of you, go. Yep,
It's old Miss Smoke-a-Lot from over the way. She's over here smoking four packs a day and then starts complaining about my music.
Yeah, lock up the door. Out the door.
Is it that bitch from next door? Was it a female who called?
We don't know that. We have
no
idea.
She's out.
Sir, you don't know that, and we don't know that either.
Sandra called you a drunk bitch?
Yep, you too.
This is the
leave
fifth call she's
given
us
to.
So, switch on 17?
Hey, Mozzie, just go ahead and do a quick search around the house, make sure there's no other booze, and then we'll leave.
No, we don't consent to searches. You guys know I have a warrant.
We're just looking around, see if there's anything in plain view.
Relax, sir.
Anything
relax,
in plain view, nothing out of the ordinary. Don't worry, we're not going in any drawers or anything, just looking in plain view, okay?
Which
sit down, sit
over?
Tight.
I do not consent to seizures or deny or searches.
Okay, you don't have to consent, we're just looking around. In plain
sir,
view.
Did he give you consent to come in the house?
Yes, he did. He opened the door.
I did not.
He let us in.
No, I did. Really? No, I didn't.
Not to mention, we got a call here, so we have the right to be here, anyways.
Listen, it's not 11 p.m. yet. Once 11 p.m. hit, then the noise ordinance is intact.
The noise ordinance doesn't.
I know this.
There's no curfew for the noise.
I know the rules.
Don't
listen,
worry.
When we got, listen to me. When we got called out here, it was 2 in the morning when we got called out. So relax.
That's constant. I had a late shift. Is this true what they're saying?
It wasn't that loud.
Whose firearm is that upstairs?
Oh, fuck.
My partner just said there's a firearm upstairs.
That's mine, but ever since... It's my dad's, but ever since he had an issue with some kids at school, it's upstairs. Can I get it?
If it's your dad's, don't worry about it. We'll take care of that. We'll look it up in the system. What were you saying, though?
Ever since, we had four break into the house with submachine guns. And that's why we keep a gun in every room of the house now.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Arrows.
Not so sure about this, but alright.
I'm gonna go check your number.
So the who was the one who threw the party this evening?
Oh wow, I can't spell. Never mind. That was, I guess, my little brother. Johnson, man, why are you doing this?
It wasn't that big of a party. It wasn't even that bad.
Bro, the house is half fucking trashed as it is. We can't even afford to keep a roof over our head. You're throwing a party? Who gave you the money for the booze? Spit it out or I'll have him lock your ass up.
966.
No, Someone brought them.
You brought them?
Somebody else did. Somebody else. I asked them to bring it.
Yeah?
Yep.
Let me tell you this. I'm gonna spend my paycheck now instead of having to push. I'm gonna have to push an extension on the fucking, you know, the rent, and I'm gonna have to install security cameras just to make sure you're not doing some stupid shit like this while I'm at work. Come on, man. You're an honor roll student for God, crying out loud. You see what type of homework growing up in?
Excuse me, sir. Sir, can you sign the citation? Just a minor in possession citation for the. For your brother.
How much is the citation?
I have no idea. That's determined by the court, so it's. I'm just giving you the summons.
You can have him sign it. It's his responsibility.
Okay, you want to sign it? Here you go, son.
Legally, but because you're the legal guardian, you have to sign it. He's under the age of 18.
He can sign it, but I'm gonna need you to sign it as
you're
well.
You're the legal guardian. You have to sign it.
If he has it, listen. If he has a driver's license and he can sign for a citation. On the side of a road when you're being harassed.
You have to sign it's a co-signature thing. It's weird for this.
It's just verifying.
Because it's a minor in possession, if we come across a legal guardian for the minor, they have to co-sign.
Alrighty. Thank you, sir. Here's my business card. If you have any other concerns, give us a phone call, alright? But, I don't want to hear about this ever again. Alright, you guys have a good one.
You and me need to have a word, mister.
5198. Jeez. What an attitude on such a young kid. No respect for authority.
Dude, look. See these fucking bottles?
Jeez.
All him and his goons.
We gotta keep tabs on this place, man.
Like 60 bottles. Yeah, honestly. We'll be coming back later today, probably.
Yeah, seriously.
If not later today, sometime this week.
What a kid, honestly. His parents didn't teach him respect.
Honestly, guess not.
Look at the guy, he's watching us in the window up there.
Pretty good. Punched a window?
No, he's watching us from the window up there. Oh, he's coming out.
Punched a window?
No, he's coming out.
Oh.
Ooh. Well, if you sir.
He's going.
There's no possible way I could pay this ticket. I just looked it up online. I called the judge. There's no way in hell I could pay this ticket.
How much is it?
Alright, well, as I...
$1,200.
Well?
As I tell everybody else that I come into contact with the citation they can't pay, you let the court know that you're having issues with finances and you can't pay the ticket, they will... They will assist you with a different payment method and way that you can pay it. Or... make him get a job, make him pay for the damn citation. No, it says you have to pay for it.
It's his name on the citation, so I mean, it's his responsibility.
Community service is also an option.
Yeah, community service, or if he can't pay it, jail time. I think that's 30 days in county. Not too bad. Not too bad at all, really. Or 30 days in juvenile, my bad.
Not too bad? If I'm hearing right, you're trying to get me arrested?
Well, that's because...
I'm not trying to get you arrested.
You put your brother in a bad position where he's got forced to pay over $1,000 for your mistake.
User disconnected. $1,000?
He's busting his ass to make ends meet.
1200 to be exact.
And you throw a party, and you get yourself a $1,000 citation, and your brother's out here busting his ass every night while he's working, you're partying. I don't see how that's exactly fair, buddy. I'm sorry. Like
you know,
I said,
I've been 3 years clean. Hey, I haven't touched alcohol since.
Both y'all, hey, sir, both of you need to calm down and relax. You need to think of a better way to resolve the situation, okay?
Like I said,
but you guys take away the citation so none this happened.
It's not possible. It's already been filed.
You should have left on the party, man.
Yeah, we already wrote it. Already wrote it.
Here's the thing. Play stupid games, win stupid prizes. Act like a big shot, be ready to pay the price, buddy. You want to throw this big old party with all your friends, act like the coolest dude in the town. Well, I hope you have the money to pay for the ticket. Come on.
At the museum in Algonquin, and they're being held at gunpoint right now.
Holy shit. Alright, we'll talk to you guys later. You guys be safe.
I'll see you guys later.
Dude.
Yep.
Go for it.
Tavort.
Same house, Muzzy.
Tap 15 in. Whoever this is right here will be making entry. 124, I'll be making entry at some tap 15.
Okay. 51-1097, fight in progress. Two males, one male black, one male.
98
times
in the bank.
Yeah. He pulled the gun.
He's got a gun.
Put the gun down. 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 Put the gun down.
He's got the gun.
You stay down. Stay down.
101 advice. We have a male with the weapon. 2122 Savannah. Let's start additionals to our 20. Please code 3.
Go get us the handle.
51 priority, we have a minor with a shotgun. Just threatened his brother with a shotgun, and he's barricaded inside the house. Requesting no available cars.
124 responding.
You're gonna kill him!
Zan 15,
you're
can show the thing 98.
Hey, stay back!
Fuck. Hey, oh fuck.
Brother just made entry back into the res via both males inside.
Shot fired inside. Single shot fired inside.
Shots fired inside.
Waiting on units till we can move in. Step it the fuck up.
More shots fired. Where are the units? More shots fired. Where are the units?
We're code 3 right now from Algonquin.
Muzzy, we might have to move.
What's your exact 20? What's your exact 20?
Algonquin, we
want to go?
I don't know. Your call.
They're Algonquin Bridge right now. We'll wait till they get onto
Broker Dukes, and then we'll roll.
Into Broker Dukes, and then we'll roll.
Lead unit advise when you get off of the Borough Bridge.
198, I'm off the bridge. Make entry.
Push.
Advise we're making entry.
Advise we're making entry.
Coming off the bridge.
Ready?
Do it!
Getting off the bridge.
I got door ready.
One, go.
3, 2, 1, go. Go. Go.
We're inside. Clearing first room. Clearing family room. Hear those units coming. Shots fired. Multiple shots fired from the roof. Sounds like pistol.
Stand by.
We're holding at the 1-4 corner.
124-97.
Iron 6.
Spoot.
Iron 6.
Move.
Go.
Check the door.
Lock. Lock.
124, I'm making entry into the building.
124, I'm making entry into the building.
Roger.
Where do you guys are making entry?
Push.
Palmer, do it.
Advising. Go.
I'm going left.
Me and 715 are clearing the first floor.
Yeah, right.
What's your hands?
Stop.
What's your hands?
Hands. Hands.
Where is he? Where is he?
Where's your brother?
Where is he?
Where's your brother?
My leg!
Where is he?
He ran off. He was going towards the residential, so I shot him in the leg.
This way? He went this way?
I shot him a few times. I didn't want to see him hurt anyone else.
Which way did he go?
Yeah.
This way?
He went northbound.
Palmer, stay with the victim. Palmer, you stay here with the brother.
I don't want him to hurt no one.
We need units. Northbound on San Jacinto.
Bohan.
Towards
yeah, the males
Bohan.
That direction.
We have the males fleeing that direction. So we have
Dennis.
Male.
Dennis and Palmer, stay here with the brother. Dennis and Palmer, stay with the brother. Myself, Muzzy, Han, and other units. Let's roll.
You guys said towards Bohan.
Northbound on San Jacinto.
Walk it down, man.
Northbound on San Jacinto towards the PD is the
copy. Does he have the gun, or is he the...
Possibly. Unknown. No, this is the suspect.
I got him right here. I got him right here.
Shotgun. He might have a shotgun.
I got him right here in front of the church.
Copy, hold. He just shot somebody, so hold.
Hey! This is city property! Watch out!
21-14 Hancock. Cross the Savannah. 14 Hancock.
What did
cross the Savannah?
Hey buddy, this is not what you want to do.
I'm all done.
This is not what you want to do.
I know. I don't have the gun.
Where's the shotgun?
I threw the gun away.
Where is it? Where'd you throw it?
Hurt.
Where did you throw it?
It's over there. It's by the cemetery.
Shotgun is by the cemetery. Negative. He's unarmed. Shotgun
my
is dropped
arm.
In the cemetery. So
my
we go
arm.
Recover that. I'll just stay with him. He's unarmed.
I got it.
My arm.
One in custody. 51-110-15, lift the red, start me medical, times 2, shotgun is in the cemetery, or of some sort. City of Ice, he ditched it there. Copy, we have two medics rolling.
16,
you'll be around as medic 16. 151, I got the shotgun.
Roger, shotgun recovery. Okay, stand up for me, son. Come on.
124 will be breaking from the house responding to station.
Sit right here. Sit on the car. We got an ambulance on the way.
Which victim is the priority?
The one on the roof.
Where were you shot?
Medic 13.
My arm, my brother, he had a gun.
Okay. We're gonna apply this tourniquet to stop the bleeding, okay?
Okay,
medical, be advised, his legs are sitting hanging on by.
How the hell did this happen? You guys got in a gunfight. How?
He shot me. He had a gun. I guess he had a pistol.
Did you shoot him first?
I didn't shoot him at first. I just shot warning shots, and then he wouldn't go away, and I shot at the before by his feet, but actually accidentally hit his foot.
All right.
I know what to do, so I just ran. And then he started shooting. He shot my shoulder. Ugh.
Go to the 2122 house, engine. Go to the 2122 house. Rooftop.
Engine 13, I will be assisting you now. I'll be 97 at the apartment.
Be advised, do we have two fire units online at this time?
Copy. You have myself and Ruben.
Copy. Can you send one available asset up to 2114 we have for another gunshot wound victim?
Was it worth it?
You copy?
Engine 13 copies. Medic 13 is going to be braking to assist you. Engine 13 is going to be staying at the house.
Roger.
Was it worth it?
No, I regret it all. I should never did it. I don't know why I did.
Get up parking next to these cars, but whatever.
Medic 16, we have Hancock command. Engine 13, I'll have Savannah command.
Hey, what's going on here? Anyone want to tell me what's going on here?
Okay, we got male, 17 years old, gunshot wound to the arm, tourniquet's already been applied, bleeding has stopped, and he's breathing just fine. It's gonna be a real easy job for you.
Wanna help? One of your officers wanna help?
Yep.
Alright, go to the left compartment.
Art.
Let's go.
Left side rear compartment.
Can one of you go, can one of you officers go get a stretcher out?
And bring it to me, please.
Help me.
Hey, all right, what?
Johnson.
All right. I'm gonna take your blood pressure. All right.
Okay.
I promise I'm a completely legit medic.
Savannah Command to County. Go ahead and start me a second ALS truck here. Severed leg. He's bleeding out.
I'll spawn it.
Alright, so you have a relatively good heart rate right now. You right?
Yeah. My arm's just hurting.
Yeah, I can understand that.
Engine 13.
Feels stiff.
Yep. Definitely have a broken arm there.
God.
Free advisors, the medic.
Get some morphine for him.
Engine 13 to 151.
Well, looks like I'm only EMR. Can't give you
Yeah, he's got the tourniquet. Just take him to the hospital. Go.